Authorisation. Sounds like blowjob, Jeremy. How the hell can you do air support? The East Midlands.
DHL. It doesn't matter if you get a screw, you've still got no. You haven't been
there
to know
that
they're anywhere?
Yeah, see, I haven't given it. I prefer the bubble out. Honey, you've got a hangar tour at Lake and Eagle.
Really?
Yeah, because people want it. I don't know
how to manage that.
Yeah, and I'm going there somewhere to DHL. Oh, there's a...
Fantastic bit of kit. Localising a glide pattern.
Yeah, because it goes up and down, it's quite a swing, it's got air in it, and I kind of got the wind back in the back. We've got the road, what the freak? Of course, you get the dickheads, all the air is trying to get the radio reception.
Yeah, there's a lot of spillway around here,
Tell us you've got loads of stuff like that.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I
think but you didn't ask them anything. Yeah. Tell you everything.
Oh, one of that, yeah. Working with electronic workshop, I know exactly what you're saying. What's that radio? What's that thing there? Oh,
look. Yeah, you get about half an hour
later. This is the roof.
This is in the video.
should be a bit higher up. Seems a bit low. One day without my aviation, it's got to go back for it. Quite walks in. Scruffy as that. Talks to Glenn and see, CFI. Gives me the kids a ride. You don't fancy any ballast, do you? Yeah, come on then. Going to the bloody thing, you took it back to Crofile. It's like freaking Coventry Crofile. In the Robin for nothing. Halfway down between the heads, not Tom. Pulls Kirby out of the back. You've got control. And.
I'm going to go to the next one.